thousands in downtown Jackson were racing towards a finish line and a cure today. It was the Susan G. Komen Race for a Cure. Now, participants donned their best pink outfits for the 5K run. The course weaved its way around the Capitol building. Now, the organization is looking to raise thousands for breast cancer research. One woman fighting cancer right now said it raised her spirits.
For a good cause, and that this is for, you know, this is for the people who've passed away and who have survived.
Now, according to the organization, someone dies of breast cancer every 69 seconds. But today's participants say they're confident that one day there will be a cure for the disease.